getting ready to demolish a construction fence now up at the corner of Route 224 and Southern Boulevard. And behind it is where a Sheetz will be built. It's been talked about for a while. The hangup has been the building that housed Birkeland Monuments. The business has moved to Market Street.